One who is free craving amidst pleasures, whose mind is unchanged in troubles, and who is free from attachment, fear, and anger, is said to be sage of firm knowledge.